the Libyan said, this is after this light, you enter Italy. And we see the light so close to us. Let's go, it's not far. But if we see daytime, nobody will agree to enter the water.
في نفس المركب لما ركبته ما تتكلم ايطاليا بالسلامه زول لانه مشكله مع اخوه قال لي شاكل بخالي
قال لنا بعد قريب 100 دوليه قال لنا تخش بعد 6 ساعات ومن 100 دوليه قال الايطاليين يجوا يرفعهم يقتلهم بخالي قال لنا كده
I have to leave Gambia because of maybe political reasons and to secure my life. People, when they see the boat, they refuse to enter. But you cannot cancel the journey because behind you, there is AK-47 behind you. I thought that to cross the Mediterranean Sea was not risky because when I was in Gambia, the way I heard it, it's not the way I came to understand the journey is. When you go to Libya, you see so many of human trafficking and selling of people, buying and selling of women.
هسه انا قام ضربت تلفوني وقول لي عبد الرحمن قام عندنا حاجه هسه لنا لانه اسره ضعيفه اسره ما عندها حاجه ما بملك حاجه والله زمن طلعنا من ليبيا زمن جايين ناس غايدين بخافوا كثير مره بخافوا الى ما زمن بنزين قطع والشارع طلعنا من الشارع رحنا زمن ده خلاص ناس كلها بقى بخافوا وابو ده انه قد بالليل ناس بقولوا قاعدين نموت فيها خلاص الى ما انتوا جيتوا انقذتنا من هذا
We want to help you. Take you to the big boat. Safe to Italy, okay? We have life safe jackets for everybody.
From here it's gone. Yeah. I can't move.
It's okay, we have doctors here, okay?
Yes, sir.
Without these rescue people, you cannot make it. So it will be like suicide and there are hundreds coming.